So apparently I'm walking in this convention and apparently this person actually just stole my Keyblade, and I'm not sure what they're doing. I think they're kind of making a little design. I don't know, there could be... They are making up a dent. They're decorating my Keyblade.
It looks really pretty.
Isn't it? Really messed up. So how does that make you feel?
This is what I get for returning the cons. I get treated like this.
Apparently they don't know who you are.
Why can't I be pretty like that? I need jewel form sort of. I need to be like all shiny. Kyrie!
Look! Look!
I don't know. Ashley, run.
Are you serious?
I don't know.
You might want to.
So apparently, Sora has been dragged into the little game, apparently, or whatever it is. Oh, very, very interesting. Oh, this poor T-Zed. Oh, wow. I guess you will have to play in order to get it back.
I'm so confused.
I have no idea. I think it's some sort of game.
I
don't
know what I'm doing.
She says, John's in the right architecture.
Oh, I will go bonfire on that.
You will go bonfire?
To get a sword back?
I don't know. I think they might have to ask us.
Yeah.
Because those two are the one game pretty much in control of them.
Excellent.
That's very interesting.
Apparently, Soy's making Sprite very happy.
Yeah! Soy, are you winning the game or are you losing the game?
He lost the game.
Very, very difficult.
Oh.
Indeed.
Cheers! What is it? It's a good job. This is lovely. I don't have to even think about it. Yeah, that's scary. I'm walking around. I've got to talk to loads of people. I sit here.
So trying to win his Keyblade back. Apparently there are more balls and jewels now than there were before.
Look, he's got a gesture.
He has a gesture.
Very, very indeed.
All right. Thank you for your patience. I'm ready to go. Am I famous now?
I'm going to be here for a while.
He's gonna be here for a while. Off to other things!
I like it. So,
I might be able to get his.
I think they know that he is the one broken.
His Keyblade back. So? Yay!
Let them have their fun. It will be returned. And he's wearing a card piece.
I've never heard that one before. You know all the interpreting.
That lady freaks me out just a little bit. Hey, you just got your Keyblade back. How do you feel?
That's probably one of the most interesting things I've ever done at a convention.
Yes, very. And you've been to a lot of conventions, so...
First comic book con. And this.